American singer Madonna has slammed photo sharing app Instagram for taking down some of her photos as it found them objectionable. The singer shared a series of pictures from a photo shoot in which she can be seen wearing a black lingerie and fishnets. She wrote in the caption that she was reposting the photographs that Instagram took down without warning or notification. In the new version of the pics, she added a heart emoji to cover her left breast. The reason they gave my management that does not handle my account was that a small portion of my nipple was exposed. It is still astounding to me that we live in a culture that allows every inch of a woman's body to be shown except a nipple. She wrote further, as if that is the only part of a woman's anatomy that could be sexualized, the nipple that nourishes the baby. Can't a man's nipple be experienced as erotic? The 63-year-old added, giving thanks that I have managed to maintain my sanity through 4 decades of censorship, sexism, ageism, and misogyny. In the comment section, her fans came out in support of the singer. One person called her a queen, another wrote that they totally agree with what she mentioned. End to the patriarchy, someone else commented, while another person added, exactly, we should be able to show our bodies. So what do you have to say about Madonna's pictures? Let us know in the comment section. And if you like this video, please subscribe to our channel, The Vocal News. And don't forget to like, share and comment. You can also follow us on Facebook and log on to our website, www.thevocalnews.com, for latest news updates.